I'll do this with my hands. Now, stay close to camp. If you're lucky, you might see a smashing...